Hello everyone, it's me Luna and I'm playing Dark Souls 2 today. So let's start up. Where do I need to go for this? Let's summon the Iron Castle. I guess it's that way. Jerks. So, that's it for you. Big Titanite shard. Not a bad thing to get. I don't need to go all that way. There's still plenty of those bullshit here. Okay, first I thought I'm doing... Did not work out as planned. Didn't even work quite out as planned. Oh my gosh. Oh, that guy is firing at me. Ah, there's one bad thing now. I guess I do now. The trash is here. No need. Stop that. Oh, it's the guy down there. That can take quite a while. Basically, I have to get a huge rig around again. Thank you. Next one down. Oh god, I hate this thing. so beautiful. How much stupid actions you have to do there. Oh, come on. There's still one stupid chest after that. Let's get my magician cape back. After I have a magician, I'm going for that. Oh, great! Let's use one of these. Stop that. Yeah, whatever. Okay, try it again. Oh great, I don't have any arrows anymore. Oh great, that means I need to buy arrows first. Shoot one more time, please. Oh, great! fast. Oh my freaking god. Oh, just simply stand still for a few seconds. God damn it, this Iron Keep is just bull. Stop that bull again. Yeah, it's so amazing that they can kill you with simply passively attacking all the time. This Iron Keep is just bullshit. Oh, fuck you! Stupid camera angle! Come on! What the fuck? But it's the real rough Siri. Oh, I see a bullshit that I still have active, so I need to go to Machula anyway. Yes, yeah, stop attacking all the time with the fast attack. You can kill me passively that way. I have again a stupid curse activate. Let's first get some arrows. Don't think I can. Around, frick you.
Find peace on your journey.
and bullshit the next. Oh right, there were two of them. Forgot about that again. Now I'm fucking screwed again! Yeah, come on, whatever, do whatever you like. Oh, they are not backstage, are you? Especially thanks to this fucking stupid treasure hunting that you have to do here. Like, yeah, great, do 100 times about this stupid fucking bullshit. Get to the chars, get all wet, and then go down there and, yeah. Do this whole shit over and over again. Oh right, there was something. It was a complete waste. Oh, there's the only char, great. There are billions of enemies, like really billions, not just a few. Like you go 5 millimeters and there's the next enemy spawning. It's not even quite over the top. Like I have now already like 200 XP, 1000 of XP just by going there. There's the next one coming down. Oh, that's the next one! And he's one of the guys that kind of passively wins now. No, not even. I already saw it. Jesus freaking Christ. Wait a minute, I really need to get that far with that? How am I supposed? I'm pretty sure there was not one of these. Of course not. Just increase the fire resistance to the absolute maximum again. Nothing else needed. There's something better for the fire. Oh, I guessed already which equip I have at the end. Let's just put it to the absolute maximum. Fire again. And use that one. And I guess that one increased. Now I probably even lose everything again. Freaking amazing. Only these chars. There are no other chars that are closer. Not even quite. So that means that's the only chars I have. Do I have anything? No, of course not. I don't have any of these red bullshit things. Let's hope for the best run. Like, I have to go such a huge way. In just a few seconds again. I think it's over the top. Yeah, right now I have it activated. Oh fuck you! Like, who came up with this bullshit idea? You have like to go to the whole castle like 20 times or something. Oh great, now it's one gone. That could be probably a dead. And again. Probably get backstabbed and killed again. Yeah, amazing. Just kill everything that might eventually get in my way. Yeah, great. Then do something like this again. And I'm probably dying again. Jesus fucking Christ. Because one single fact that goes against you and you're already fucked in this stupid castle. Oh, sorry. It's Iron Keep, not castle. Yeah, makes the difference. Yeah, do that again, do the whole fucking section again, till someday that might work out, or not, I don't know, I don't really care anymore. Come down there. Of course not. I'm fucking dead again! Jesus Christ, one single fact that goes against me. I'm fucking dead and I can't do shit about that anymore. Yeah, I'm surrounded. Fuck you. That's one bullshit, that's what I meant. This fucking section is just bullshit. Complete bullshit from the start to the beginning. Nothing is under your control. Just have luck that everything runs like it should. One section it's not and you're dead. What a surprise. Oh, stop that fucking fast attack. I can't attack you when you do that. There's no fucking way to do that. Yeah, great! Now he passively wins again. Like, who the fuck came up with this? I never seen such a luck-based castle, or whatever you want to call it, like this one. And you have for every single fraction of this bullshit a time limit. There is nothing you can do and simply think over it and do it that way. No, you have to do it fast and like fucking fast. And I'm doing this way like 2 times already. Or have still to do it 2 times. This is the route. But then there's another route that I have to take. Oh yes, great, probably not gonna happen this time. As said, this time limit is fucking short. And without, you can't manage this. It's impossible. There's no way you can do it without... Heal up. Wow, that was completely waste. Yeah, same. I agree with you. I freaking agree. Another round of getting around here. Cause there's still just this fucking way to get there. I really don't know why people quit it sometimes in this game. Especially if they are on completionist road. The other way it's going to be fine. But as soon as it's going to completionist time, it's going to be painful, like really painful. There are so many treasures that simply are bullshit. Like for real, there's still one that I have to go all this fucking long way. With no way around. Next one. And I still don't know where this guy comes from. Especially I don't hear him here. Oh, there's one too. Great, at least something. And this time the second guy is not there. Yeah, whatever. That means I can use these and go down there. At least that spares me some time. Some. And no, I can't use this bonfire. If I use the bonfire, I'm already done. Go around fast, take this item. Oh great, that was just a waste of time even. But how would you know? And now the last road comes, maybe, maybe not, I don't know. Maybe I have to go like 200 times already again. Oh my god, it's so annoying. I really try not to die too often, but hell, it's not that easy in this castle. Keep, whatever. I don't give a damn. My plan was to shortly get to the point. Take that. Go die. Yeah! Be happy with your killing spree. What? This guy is fantastic. Then go die. Jeez. Oh, come on. Did you really have to use an item now? Amazing. Now the point comes where it gets annoying. Got next one done. Oh great! Things didn't work out too well, maybe they were meant by there. Oh fuck you! Iron keep the 100,000 or whatever. It's just plainly annoying. Oh, and if I lose too often, guess what? Now then I haven't to use another humanity. Because it's practically almost at the point with the HP. There's zero tolerance at it. Doesn't matter anyway. Yeah, do whatever you like. Like, if does anything matter anymore. Oh, yeah, great. Who shot at me? Oh, that guy around and on there. Of course he can hit me. He's just fucking fights through the whole thing. Why me? What did I do to deserve this? So, next one. And I really can't spare one single night. If I spare one, that's probably the one night that kills me somewhere. Like here. As said. So, now I should probably find that shouldn't kill me now, because by now I should be fine. Gear up. Gear up. And go die. Fuck you! And again and again and again and again. Fuck you! This Iron Keep is just pure bullshit. Yeah, then kill me, whatever. Then again, it was a complete waste of time even from the soul side. Yeah, whatever. Then kill this fucking road. I was already aware that this will be bullshit, but I wasn't aware that it will be that much of a bullshit. Oh, I can! That's fire! Yeah, whatever! Where's the sky? Oh, it's hanging there. Yeah, whatever! Now I'm already screwed. Yeah, whatever! Such a bull. Just take this here. I don't know if that even do something. But hey, what else can I do anymore? Take that one. Take two. Run. Up. Yup, yup. Yup, yup. Fuck you! Sparkling Titanite, whatever. Yeah, whatever. Oh, this time he hits the wall. Yeah, whatever. Big Titanite shard. So these guys have big Titanite shards. So much more anymore. even have a flame resistant ring, but now there comes the problem. You can't do two of them. The only thing I can optimize anymore, I guess. It's not much I can do anymore. Like, for real, I almost did everything that is even possible to get here. But guess what? It's not even quite enough. Oh, that's even one of the things you really need to get. Great. But after I suffered for long enough for this episode, I think that's it. And as always, if you liked it, leave a like. If you disliked it, leave a dislike. But always a short comment why you liked or disliked it would be amazing. Also, you can subscribe to my channel to get updates from when I upload a new video. And you can also show me on social media and so on social media to make my channel grow. It would be amazing, because even if just one friend subscribes to my channel, that will help me a lot. As you can support me directly on my PayPal, but it's free will, so nobody get forced, but I will be super happy if anyone donates there. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.